guys can stick through here back with another video. And I'm showing you my new gaming setup. This will be the mini video for today. I have a chance to make one tonight, but it's because I'm out. And then, but yeah. Ta-da! We're going to get rid of that lid. But yeah. It's a massive. Stretches from out here all the way down over there, right at the end. That is literally right by this stupid table. Right here. But getting into my actual setup, my Android tablet would normally be here, but I'm recording with it. It would just be sat here. I've got two calculators up at the back, collection of bands. Got my mouse up here because I don't often use it. Got my glasses, don't wear them often. But yeah, I've got my computer up here, Sister's DS. Oh, that's where it was last night. I was trying to search for it. So that's where it was. Then got an extension cord here that has all my plugs in. Which the extension cord comes out here. Just down here. Right here. But yeah. Here I've got some games. My sister's tin of stuff. She decides to dump all her stuff on my desk. I've got a DS game here. You think this is a new Super Mario Bros. U? It's not. Because I lost that game. So I get to make myself useful and store another game. Not that disc, by the way. It's this one. Super Smash Bros. For Wii U. I will be playing this when I fix my Wii U. But yeah, that's that. I've also got some earphones up this top bit. Don't use them often because I've got proper headphones which are on the floor right now. This one I'm video chats with my friends, so that needs to go down. When I'm in video chats, kind of balance the tablet like that. But because obviously you guys are here, you're not seeing very much. But I'd kind of balance it, like, struggle to press any buttons. Jesus, never mind. But I just balance it on here, because it normally doesn't fall like that, so I need one on its back, not facing ground. But yeah, then I have two DSs here. I have my 3DS, which is dead right now. It's just dead. And I also have my sister's old pink normal DS, because she has a 2DS now. But we just keep it for the dolls. Don't know why. Then this is where the unfortunate stuff comes in. The Wii U. Not when it gets fixed, it'll just sit up on my desk like that. Look, this is the unfortunate bit. Yeah, there's got like a crack going around here. I'm gonna have to do that to turn off that, and then I've got the actual Wii U machine down here. There goes turn it off. But yeah, down here I've just got like some books and stuff. But these are my headphones. I'm actually getting some new ones sometime soon. My mum ordered them a while ago. But they didn't appear to have come yet. So yeah, I'll just use them for now. And then I've got this really hilarious thing. It's like an old campus chair. Just grabbing stuff randomly. I think it's sweet enough spot. Video. But yeah, that's like an old campus chair. Yeah, that was about it. If you guys enjoyed this video, like, subscribe. Oh yeah, I've got my second main bit, the share. But yeah, obviously this bit's my main bit. But yeah guys, that's about it. I'm gonna go process this video on YouTube now. See you later. Goodbye.